Here we come to the elevator at the Sears Buckland Hills Mall. It's Montgomery Vexture. Boo, the indicator's dead.
No, it's dead?
Yeah. It has a 2,500-pound capacity. Whoa, that was a weird jolt on the leveling. 125 feet per minute speed. Go back down. Just so everybody knows, we have YouTube. We have elevatorman138 on the telephone today.
Hello, Governor.
And once again, this thing is... Wow, this thing really does bounce when it slows down. We're out. We are out.